fastest I've gone is 4:52. Any new parts? Not yet. Okay. Let's try that other preset. Yeah. This one looks more my kind. And this one's overweight. Ugh, the preset is overweight? Oh. It saved. Wait. Are those the weapons that I made? No, that can't be. That looks like the weapons I. That definitely looks like the weapons I made. Yep. Right weapon, preset. Where was that? Yeah, submachine gun. I'm still overweight. Ah. Difficulty 4. Okay. Pretty interesting
now
description.
Now loading the break art system. Beginning assembly of frame data. Connection with artist established. Standing by. Good luck.
Side boost too strong. Way too strong. Dang, the impact from the shots. I'm so gonna die. Yep. Yep. Shot.
Reassembly complete.
How far am I? Second place. Come on, baby.
Override standing by.
I gotta get used to the side boost. What was that? Oh, you can turn around? I did not know that. Otherwise, I would have been turning around and shooting at people. This thing is a little too fast.
Attack successful.
Just a little too powerful. Interesting.
Now loading the BreakArt system. Beginning assembly of frame data. Connection with artist established. Standing by. Good luck.
Okay, so the rings auto refill your energy. Got it. There's a lot to take in.
Race complete. Excellent work.
Okay. A lot to take in.
Race complete. Excellent work.
Thank you. Very curious.
Now loading the BreakArch system. Beginning assembly of frame data. Connection with artist established. Standing by. Good luck. Starting range.
Whoa, where did this increase in speed
come
from? Dang, this thing has no shields. Okay. I see how important shields are now. Oh, jeez. Like, literally, where is all that speed coming from? He goes from having no speed at all to just being completely ridiculous. Look at that, it's almost 400. There's like around 55 cruising, but then when you boost, it's like close to 400. Like, jeez, this is crazy fast. That it was meant for like heavy turns. Well, meant for tracks that have a lot of turning. Couldn't cross the line fast enough.